Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates.
Hello friends, today I am going to show you how you can convert your old ordinary speaker into a Bluetooth speaker. For doing this, you need to buy a Bluetooth audio receiver like this one. I have purchased this for 125 rupees. This dongle has Bluetooth 2.1 and it will work as a stereo speaker. It means even if your original speaker supports 5.1 sound system, this dongle won't be able to provide 5.1 sound system. There won't be any loss of sound quality over the Bluetooth transmission. The transmission rate is 3 MB per second and working distance is 10 meter. This device should be powered by USB. So if your speaker has a USB port, you can connect this device to that port, or you can connect it with your laptops or computers USB port, or you can also use it with your mobile charger. The adapter has 3.5 mm port and we have to connect our speaker's 3.5 mm jack into this port. This cable which is provided with the adapter is actually of no use. Now I am going to connect the device with my speaker. My speaker has a USB port for playing music via pen drive. So I will use that port to power this dongle. So all I have to do is to put this dongle into this USB port. You can see the blue light has turned on. Let me first turn on the speaker. Okay, now it's turned on. Now I have to connect the speaker's input at the back of the dongle. Right now I'll put this cable in this dongle's 3.5 mm port. So my speaker is now connected with the Bluetooth device. Now I have to pair this Bluetooth with my computer, or you can use it with your mobile or other Bluetooth device also. Now I am pairing the speaker with my computer. You can see it has been paired successfully and the audio output source has been changed to Bluetooth audio renderer. So now if you play any music or any movie in your computer, it will be played in your speaker via the Bluetooth. Friends, I hope you find this video helpful. Thanks for watching my video and please subscribe to my channel for future updates.